Hole number 7, a slight dogleg left par 4. Those looking for more distance should aim towards the right half of the fairway as everything kicks left and down. The challenge in the hole is to position your drive properly. Either lay back short of the bunker or go beyond as the fairway does narrow substantially. The putting surface slopes from back to front with one bunker right, and make sure not to miss long.